In Santa Cruz, there is controversy over parking, specifically the city's decision to end free parking in the downtown garage. Action News reporter Phil Gomez has more on the change. He joins us live from Santa Cruz. Phil?
Well, Aaron, the riverfront parking garage with its 463 parking spots is the largest covered parking garage in the city, and now you must pay to park there. The conversion of the riverfront garage is part of a three-year effort by the city to convert large garages and lots to paved parking. The first floor of the garage was for public parking. The other two levels were for only permitted parking.
We had 150 spaces that were unusable in that garage. By converting it to a paid facility, we've now freed up those spaces for the public to use.
Parking now costs a minimum of $1 for the first 2 hours, with a maximum daily charge of $5.
I guess it's a little bit of an inconvenience because, you know, when you come out here, it's you got to spend a lot of money, you know, so it takes a little bit away from your money, I guess.
So it is a disappointment, and maybe they'll change their mind. I hope so.
The cost of the monthly permit parking has also doubled from $16 to $31, which most drivers don't seem to mind.
Like every lot in Santa Cruz, you end up paying at some point. So
how do you feel about that now?
I don't honestly really care. It's only $31 a month for me, so it's not really that bad.
It seems that finding a parking spot has always been an issue. Some downtown businesses have made adjustments so that part-time employees aren't constantly feeding meters.
What we do is we've known that the parking meter situation, and we make it so our shifts are just about 4 hour shifts, and we're, you know, make it so our girls don't have to run out and pay the meter.
Most visitors believe that there is no such thing as free parking in downtown Santa Cruz, but that's not true. There are 11 3 hour free parking lots throughout the city, like this one on Lincoln and Cedar. There are those who will only park in the free lots, but it is a challenge to find a space in one.
I've definitely come in this lot before and not found a space and been late for an appointment.
The parking revenue generated from the riverfront garage is about $200,000, and that money goes directly back into the parking fund for security and other uses. Erin?
All right. Thank you, Phil. Certainly Santa Cruz is not alone. A lot of cities charging for parking these days. So how do parking costs compare to other cities along the Central Coast? While Santa Cruz is a minimum of 50 cents for an hour, a dollar for 2 hours, Capitola is pretty comparable. The lot behind City Hall costs 50 cents an hour, while in the Village area, it's $1.50 an hour. In Monterey, costs differ, so it all depends on where you park. Keep in mind what it costs to park in, say, San Francisco.